Hello, good morning children. You are going to school, isn't it? For studying. That is your right to education. Where do you find all these rights? That is in the Constitution. Constitution gives us some fundamental rights. The 6 fundamental rights. Why we want rights? For all round development. Why we want fundamental rights, children? For the all-round development. Because it upholds dignity and equality. Equality among the people and also the dignity. It upholds equality and dignity. And larger public interest. It gives importance to the public interest. And unity of the nation. That is, it promotes nationalism. Now, let us see how many fundamental rights we have and what are they. This is the fundamental rights, children. We have 6 fundamental rights. That is, right to equality. We find in the Article 14 to 18. Right to constitutional remedies, Article 32. Cultural and educational rights. That is in Article 29 to 30, Right to Freedom, Article 19 to 22, Right Against Exploitation, that is in the Article 23 to 24, Right to Freedom of Religion, that is in the Article 25 to 28. These are the 6 fundamental rights we find in the Constitution. Now let us study about the rights. Know your rights, children. Right to equality. This is a right to equality. All are equal before the law. Right to equality is essential for the success of the democracy because we have democratic government. All citizens are equal before the law and nobody is above the law. There is no differences between the rich and the poor, upper class and the lower class. Now, right to freedom. It provides right to speech, practice in the public meetings, establish institutions, travel, leave and take up any profession anywhere in India. Now, in this right, we have right to speech. We can speak anywhere at any time, participate in public meetings, this is a picture, and establish institution, it may be education institution, any institution, and we can travel from place to place or country to country, we have the rights, live according to our will and wish, and take up any profession anywhere in India. It may be any profession we can take up at anywhere in India. And right to freedom of religion. This is another 3rd right. That is, a citizen have right to accept and follow a religion of their choice. Everyone can practice their religion without and disturbing peace and discipline. Now, we have the right to follow any religion and can practice any religion. No one will object us. And we can practice them without disturbing the peace and discipline. Now, doing the puja and putting the mic set, all that is a disturbing the peace. So, we should not do that, but we can practice without disturbing the peace and discipline. Right against exploitation. This is to prevent exploitation of poor, women, children and weaker section. Right against exploitation, which is to prevent exploitation of the poor, women, children and weaker section. Example, taking the dowry is a punishable offense. It is against the woman, exploitation of women, children, child labor and weaker section. That is those belong to the lower caste and those who are poor. If we exploit them, it is an offense. So we should not exploit them.